Hello! In this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can make a classic braid with 3 strands with a ribbon. The braid looks very original and cute. It's just a normal braid with 3 strands and every child can do it. Take a ribbon of your choice. It can be wide or narrow, as you like it. Here you can see the difference. On the left is a classic braid without ribbon, on the right with ribbon. I want to show you very clearly how you can make this braid. First, I secure the ribbon at the ponytail. And split the hair into 3 parts. So, I'll just make the classic braid first. I'll wrap every middle strand in the braid with the ribbon. I make the braid till the end and secure it with an elastic. And now I make the braid with ribbon. I split the hair into 3 equal parts. I wrap the strand in the middle with the ribbon 2 times. 1, 2. I go on braiding. Then I wrap the next strand in the middle with the ribbon 2 times. 1, 2. I just go on making the braid. This is very easy. You make the normal braid and only wrap the middle strand with the ribbon 2 times. Lay the ribbon on the strand, always from above. At the end, I secure the braid with an elastic. Our braid looks like this. I'll make another braid just with another ribbon. The braid is made exactly like this first one. The braids are done in the same way, but they look different. You see, a lot depends on the ribbon. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Bye!